The DX Pivot Grid allows visualizing data displayed in the Pivot Grid using the DX Chart widget. In this video, I'll show you how to do this. I've already created a simple web page, added the DX Pivot Grid widget to it, and defined some settings of the Pivot Grid. And here is a Pivot Grid. It displays sales information. Let's see what the Pivot Grid looks like with the specified data and settings. As you can see, the DX Pivot Grid visualizes large amounts of data that are numeric. This can make them hard to understand. To make our data more clear to a viewer, I'll visualize it in the DX Chart widget. A Pivot Grid can be bound only to an existing chart. So, first of all, I'll add a chart to a page. To bind the DX Pivot Grid and DX Chart without changing the default integration options, I'll call the bind chart method. As a method parameter, I'll pass a chart instance. Okay, let's see the result. And with chart data visualization, it is much easier to analyze our data. Now I'm going to customize the integration behavior. To do this, I'll also define the integration options by assigning an object as the second parameter. Like the integration options, I'll set the data fields display mode to split panes so that each data field gets an individual chart pane. I'll also set alternate data fields to false. In this case, alternate data fields will not be presented in the resulting chart. All right, and let's see the result. And that's it. To learn more, please check out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.